my name is Jenny and I'm the manager of the galleries and digital media here at Paint Creek Center for the Arts. Today we have our holiday art market debut night, which includes a silent auction featuring artwork exclusively from our 2017 Art and Apples artists. We have free art activities as well as refreshments and just a really great assortment of artwork from artists across Michigan.
Hi, my name is Linda Petrosky. I'm from Macomb, Michigan. I'm here selling some of my photography at the Paint Creek Art Market. I have different frame pieces and I also have some Christmas cards and note cards on sale. I'm a creative person. I started out doing interior decorating business for 5 years and the economy kind of took a tank. Then I got into baking cakes and then I've done flowers and then I always need an outlet for my creative side. So I found digital photography about 3 years ago and I take classes constantly and always trying to learn.
Hi, my name is Margaret Neely and I'm an abstract artist based in Auburn Hills, Michigan and also Heidelberg, Germany. My background is both art history and studio art. My degrees are in art history, although I've taken studio art classes, and I've been in the museum world for the past 10 years for my day job when I'm not painting. And my mission with my art is to bring art to as many people as possible and get them as passionate about art as I've been. My family has lived in Michigan for years in Rochester, so we have come to Paint Creek for many years. And so I'm very happy to be here today.
Hello, I'm Maddie Adams. I'm 25. I'm an abstract artist and showing my work for the first time at PCCA, the holiday market. These are the five works, and so I'm pretty much entirely self-taught. I've been painting for a number of years, but started taking it extremely seriously about last year. And they're all specifically untitled, kind of abstract kind of idea, taking away as much context as I can with it, and kind of want people to bring what they have to the paintings, and when they see them, they can kind of see things with themselves. Come on out and check out the local art and excellent, excellent work here. Please do come check it out.
Hi, my name is Amanda Trotto and I am an artist featured at the Paint Creek Holiday Market. I am also an instructor of some of the youth classes here. My artwork is sort of a combination of process based with graphic design and digital illustration. And I studied studio art at Oakland University. Paint Creek is a wonderful community of artists. Everyone who's involved in the center is extremely passionate about art. It's a wonderful place to come and there's a wide range of different things to purchase and great gifts.
The Holiday Art Market will be open during normal business hours until December 22nd, 2017.